2 inches and he could have lost his eye. He's a hockey player and he has dreams of being an Air Force pilot. So that would have ended so many of his dreams in one night.
It sounded like a pop of a CO2 tank and then the glass shattered while I was watching it.